Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're going to be replacing a golf cart horn switch. It's very simple. Unscrew the button. Take your pair of pliers and or channel locks. Break the retaining nut loose. Through. Over here on the back side, got two Phillips head screws. Remove those. Take your new switch. Install the two wires into the back of the switch using the new screws. Pass the new switch back through the hole. Like so. Install the retaining nut and screw the button back on. And that's it. Horn's up and running.